Why don't you invite him to Dubai, man?
Yeah, we're
Have
ready.
You been out there yet?
Ready. Come to Dubai. We set up some fights for you there, man.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bro, how crazy was this?
Broner and Amir Khan in Dubai. What do you say?
Whatever.
What do you say? I'll, hey, man, I can set it up.
I'll fight him wherever.
I can set it up.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Have you ever seen a rival? It was more like a weigh-in than an arrival.
I know, right?
Thursday.
Okay.
Come tonight. So, go down.
Okay.
Yeah. Johnny English.
We do it? Good man, eh?
What's up?
We do that? Gloves are off. Thursday morning. Good man. You got my card, yeah?
Broner, who got the fastest hands in boxing?
Me.
And after you?
Me. I can't. Nah, I'm gonna be honest. Rashid Warren got the fastest hand in boxing.
You know that from experience, from being in the ring with him?
Yes.
How about, who do you think hits the hardest in the world today?
I don't know. I haven't been hit by all these boxers.
AB, when are we gonna see you back in the ring then?
June 20th.
You got an opponent yet?
I don't care who it is.
Talk about Danny Garcia.
As long as he's not handicapped and he's healthy.
They talk about that. Talk to me about Danny Garcia, man, because this is a fight that's been talked about a lot. I know you mentioned it on Instagram, man. Your thoughts on him and a possible fight.
I want to fight everybody. There's no disrespect to him. I respect him as a fighter, but I want to fight everybody, and I'm trying to do what's best for my career. You know, that's my friend at the end of the day, but it's a business. And if we got to lock up, then we got to lock up. But after that, we're back in the club together and we're having fun.
What do you think of his fight against Lamont Peterson, man? I know Lamont's, you know, your guy. Danny was in New York.
Danny know what happened in that fight. Lamont know what happened in that fight. And I really don't want to talk on that fight because they're both good friends of mine. But, you know, everybody know what happened in that fight. And, you know, I wasn't fighting in that fight.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.